Customer says their gaming desktop shuts off under stress.
I can relate.
I suspect overheating, so the first thing to check is the CPU heatsink. Oh shit, this is how COVID started. Well, I think I found the problem. The heatsink is completely clogged with dust. This means no air can pass through to cool the CPU. And this is all the dust that was stuck in that heatsink.
Wow.
This is common on desktops and laptops. Make sure to keep those vents clean if you want to avoid this problem in the future.